Hi, I'm Matt from Forcom, and today I'll be showing you how to turn data roaming on and off on your Apple iPhone and your Apple iPad. I'm now going to show you how to turn data roaming off on your Apple iPhone or your Apple iPad. If you click on the Settings app, click on Cellular, see data roaming is on at the bottom, toggle it off to avoid any unnecessary data charges when you leave the UK. If you click on the Settings, press your home button to take you back to your home screen. Data roaming is now off. This is how you turn data roaming on an Apple iPhone or an Apple iPad. If you click on the Settings app, click on Cellular, data roaming down the bottom. If you toggle it so it shows green, data roaming is now on. You only ever need to do this when you're abroad if you cannot connect to a Wi-Fi connection. When you finish browsing the internet, remember to turn it off. Data roaming is now on. Just click on your settings, click on your home button to bring you back to your home screen. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe. And if there's anything you would like to see in the future, please mention it in the comments below.